How to fix Snapchat My Eyes Only not loading. Hello everyone, I am Vishaka and welcome to our channel Create, Login and Delete. Let's get right into the tutorial and open the Snapchat application on your device first. Click on your Bitmoji and you will see the settings button there. Click on that and then scroll down and under Privacy Controls, click on Clear Data. Firstly, tap on Clear Cache and clear it. Next, click on each and every option and clear them one by one. Now go back and under Additional Services, click on Permissions and on the options that are disabled, go ahead and enable them. Like I have disabled my location, so I will enable my location and likewise enable all the disabled options. Now, go to your homepage and open Settings. Go to General and then on iPhone Storage. Scroll down and search for Snapchat and offload the app and reinstall it. And lastly, go to the App Store and search for Snapchat. Make sure the app is up to date. Mine is showing open here, which means the app is up to date. If not, it would have shown update instead of open. If you find this tutorial helpful, do subscribe to our channel. Thank you for staying with us until the end.